industry is in flux. Digital connectivity and modularity are penetrating industrial technology and enabling highly flexible production. But often, in the final layers of automation, connectivity still comes up against structural barriers. How can these barriers be overcome? With single-pair Ethernet, or SPE for short. The next generation of Ethernet technology, which for decades has been one of the main arteries of industrial digitalization. SPE takes Ethernet connections, which traditionally have either two or four pairs of cables, and narrows them down to just one pair. This saves space and enables comprehensive, standardized communication between many devices via the Ethernet protocol. That way, SPE can rely on existing structures and lengthens the reach between active components to 1,000 meters. The support of power over data line, time-sensitive networking, and OPC unified architecture result in maximum flexibility and availability, protecting application security even in time-critical scenarios. The bottom line: single-pair Ethernet is the key technology for Industry 4.0 and the Industrial Internet of Things. The old hierarchy of devices is being replaced by a multitude of smart devices which are connected according to consistent standards from the sensor all the way up to the cloud. That's how SPE enables flexible production processes and innovative solutions for every type of application. Single-pair Ethernet, infrastructure for the world of tomorrow.